Well, it's an exciting night in Philadelphia, other than the football game, as a famous landmark gets set to reopen its doors after a multi-million dollar restoration project.
Yeah, the Met Philadelphia is back in business. Eyewitness News reporter Matt Petrillo gives us a first look inside.
Well, today crews are putting the finishing touches on the Met to make sure it's ready for tonight's inaugural show. If you take a look, you can see they're adding just a little bit of paint. This is where some retail space will be once the Met opens, and this didn't stop officials from having a ribbon cutting earlier today. Philadelphia city officials, along with the Mets operators, cut a ribbon today, marking the completion of the Mets' $56 million restoration.
This was a building that nobody thought that was going to be able to be saved, and Reverend Hatcher stepped to the plate.
This once dilapidated building here at North Broad and Poplar Streets is now a sleek and modern concert venue. It features two-level balconies, 3,400 plush seats, and 25 bars throughout the building. Live Nation and EB Realty Management are some of the companies behind funding the renovations.
It's been an effort of all of us. Without the great communities and all the different residential community groups that have really supported us, we would not be here.
Now people who live nearby the Met are dubbing it as the crown jewel of North Broad Street.
This is going to change North Philly, the heart of North Philly. I do believe that's what's going to happen. Philadelphia will never be the same.
And operators with the Met say it's important to give back, so for every ticket sold here, they're giving 25 cents to the Philadelphia School District. In North Philly, Matt Petrillo, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
I can't wait to see a show in there.
I know
Oh my goodness, it's going to be really nice indeed.